Welcome back to every NES game. This time, I guess we're looking at Championship Bowling. It's a game about bowling for, presumably, a championship. Let's play it. I mean, I guess we haven't done a bowling game yet. Name, ball, name, ball, name, ball, and name, ball. No, but our name is the three letters down here. I decided to use the least logical video game reference possible. Yeah, anyway, bowling, right? What do you want? What do you want? It's a bowling game. You can move back and forth to, like, make him look like he's skating side to side. That's kinda cool. Just decide to use control and decide power, and you throw it, and it's the pins. Yeah, I got strike for first one, so that's good. So, control, as far as I can tell, makes it so that it changes how it moves at the last second. Like, either it'll move to left or right at the last second, to the degree of which, you know, the thing says. So right now it'd be like a bit to the right. Even then, I'm not entirely sure about that. It's kind of vague, honestly. At least we got full power. But even that wasn't showcased the best. Seems slower than some of my other throws. But yeah. Otherwise, it's just a bowling game. See, the last second, like, move to the right. And that's kinda how it works, so I'm just making an assumption. Yeah, that one's really dramatic, though. Yep, but we sure are bowling. Honestly, this is like the least amount I have to say about any game. It's bowling. The end. Like, I could end the video here. It's a bowling game. What do you want me to say about bowling? There's the shot with the two pins that are almost impossible to hit. I don't know why the ball moved that slowly, even in the context of a power meter of being half. This is not quite as good as Wii bowling, unfortunately. Wii sports bowling, that is. First, you can't even throw it behind you and surprise the audience. Which is the best part of Wii bowling. At this point, just go to the last one. Like bowling does. You get three chances for this one, so you can get multiple chances to get more than 10 pins or something. I I do like the screen at the top that tells you what pins are remaining. That's kinda neat, I guess. But otherwise... Bowling. ...124 points. Kinda ridiculous that the default high score is 200. Meaning you would, on average, have to get it, like... You'd have to get all the pins in, like, basically every one. And you need 300 to be the real best, I guess. I don't know why there's a penguin at the top of the screen, by the way. I almost forgot to mention that. There's a penguin. I think that girl's flipping us off, too. Honestly, the title screen is more interesting than the game it's involved in. I mean, bowling video games can be fun as, like, a mini-game and, like, a cooler game. Like, I love the bowling in, like, the original Monkey Ball games. That's always fun. This is an NES game, this... happens to exist, is the best way I'd describe it. The end.